seriously, be careful with those realm tears.
Wait, no, yes, yes, come in. If you're not in a hurry.
Freedom.
Yes. You are free now.
My sisters, have they suffered the same fate?
Yes. But we'll save them.
You are both very brave. I wish you luck. Valhalla awaits.
Both? She didn't even notice me.
Council of Eight. Looks like this was our last one.
Aye, lad. On to the Rokestole of Valkyrs, then. If you remember, it's next to the two oarsmen statues on the path we took to Thamur's Chisel.
This queen of yours, she is strong, yes? Stronger than these other Valkyries we have faced.
That's putting it mildly, brother.
Then we must prepare ourselves.
Supposedly the Realm Tears contained some kind of terrible secret Ivaldi wanted hidden. But who knows, really? Dwarves are strange. And yes, I realize I'm a dwarf.
Oh, what? Nothing? Oh, okay.
Go. Let's get to it. That's it.
well. Hilda, Mistress of Battle. She and Odin got on quite well, actually. Her and the other Valkyries, not so much. She would spend most of her time here in Midgard observing discord between the living and sewing some up herself from time to time. She lived for conflict. Some say she was conflict personified. I wonder what will become of her now that she's free.